And Madame Pompadour was on a...
I enjoyed this trip because it was my first road trip out of Florida. And I enjoyed going and seeing the lighthouse because I've always wanted to see the lighthouse, a lighthouse, and walk up stairs. We walked up 178 stairs and I made it. Woohoo! I also liked visiting the Paula Deen restaurant and touring downtown Savannah. I had a good, enjoyable trip. It was fun.
And when Salome danced and had the boys in trance, no doubt it must have been easy to see that she knew how to use her personality.
So I enjoyed going and just taking the tour of Savannah and seeing the city as it is, and its historical history. I enjoyed taking pictures of everything and taking my Polaroids. But I most enjoyed our last night when the jazz player started playing his song and we all started snapping to it, and he thought our last name was Clappers.
Why a certain girl's offered certain things like sable coats and wedding rings by men who wear their spats right.
Just tell me how you like my personality.
Baby, you've got the cutest
personality.
Go-karts because it was my first time and I passed 5 people on both of the tracks that we rode.
I really enjoyed the go-kart racing.
I like the river walks because it was nice outside at night, but the gnats were really annoying and we heard a musician play a special song for us.
I enjoyed Paula Deen's biscuits and sweet tea. They were the best.
My favorite part of the Savannah, Georgia trip was going to the Mighty 8 Air Force Museum. Seeing that B-17G restored from World War II was fascinating. Also, seeing how they lived and their lifestyle that the Air Force had to do to survive World War II.
My favorite part of the Savannah, Georgia trip was going on the tour bus. I really enjoyed seeing all the historic houses and learning about what life was like in Savannah years ago.
That was a blessing, being around this crazy family. But we always have a good time. And at the end of it all, we put the Lord first with always a devotion. As far as the hotel, it was amazing. The food, the breakfast. I mean, we could have easily spent $20 for an adult, $15 for a kid. But when you're talking about free, hot breakfast.
Plus, they did a 2-hour reception of free food and drinks every night, and we have to thank Mikey for that because he always picks the best hotel. So everybody had good attitudes.
Praise the Lord, woo! That was good. But overall, we had a great time. The highlight of the of my trip was visiting both lighthouses. Just to experience a lighthouse, a lot of people don't get to.
My favorite part was the military museum. I liked the P-17. It was a very nice, powerful airplane. Showed the strength that the U.S. military has in defending this country. Anyhow, it was an experience. It was nice. I liked it. We had a nice time. And we'll do it again, I guess. We'll go back to the Grand Canyon. Wow. See you later, alligators.
It's hard to pick out one thing because it was such a pleasant, enjoyable trip. But I have to say, I enjoyed the road trip with my husband and my adult children and my grandchildren. I mean, that's always the most favorite part. And I really did miss the family members that did not come. Y'all know who you are. Aside from that, wonderful trip. Lots of blessing from the Lord. I thank Him. See y'all soon. Come on back. Come on back, you hear? Bye. Adios. Hasta mañana. Hasta luego. Sayonara.
Mama.
Yo, Luke, what's that baby?
I don't know, man. We gotta get that bad boy. He's been following us around the whole entire trip.
Did you hear that bird, too?